Wharf to Major Kira.
This is Kira.
Major, you have an incoming transmission from a Roska Karn. He claims to be an old friend.
Put him through. Roska, it's been a while. How's business?
Oh, let's just say I miss the old days on Bajor. Smuggling might not have been the safest line of work, but it was a lot more exciting than selling scrap metal.
It's on your mind, Roska.
I picked up a lead on the Ravenok.
Like the last time?
Last time it was just a rumor. This time I've got evidence, a fragment of metal. Looks like it's part of the forward sensor array.
Can you bring it to Deep Space Nine for analysis?
Sorry. I'm afraid I can't leave the Badlands right now. Important business. You understand?
Tholians are after you again.
Let's just say it'd be better if you came to me.
It's been 6 years. Even if you have found a piece of the Ravenok, that doesn't mean there are any survivors.
There's only one way for you to find out. I'll be waiting.
And item number 17. Trelos Vren was arrested on the promenade outside of the Klingon restaurant. He's being held on 4 counts of petty theft.
Trelos Vren. Where have I heard that name before?
We arrested him once for attempting to break into the assay office.
And now he's taken up pickpocketing.
Without much success. Still, I suppose you should admire him for his persistence. That was a joke.
I'm sorry, Odo. I may have a lead on the Ravenok. I know what you're going to say. It's been 6 years since the Ravenok disappeared. Odds are everyone on board is dead.
That all may be true, but that is not what I was going to say. I was going to say good luck.
Good luck?
You had a friend aboard the Ravenok, correct?
Lord Akram.
Which means it doesn't matter if I think there are any survivors, or even if you think there are any survivors, you are going to go looking for that ship. And all I can say is good luck. And I hope you find them.
Come in. Captain, you here to see me off?
I'm afraid not. I'd like for you to postpone your trip for at least a day or two.
What's wrong?
Somehow the Cardassian government got wind of your plan to search for the Ravenok. They've asked permission to send someone with you.
And you said yes?
I said I'd talk to you about it. The Ravenok was a Cardassian ship.
Carrying Bajoran prisoners. I'm not stopping anyone else from looking. I just don't see why they have to come with me.
The request came directly from the leader of the new civilian government. Nerys, I know this isn't what you had in mind. But Bajor and Cardassia must learn to work together. And that means cooperating on missions like these.
All right. Just tell them I'm not going to wait forever. If their representative isn't here within 52 hours, I'm going alone.
I'll be sure they get the message.
So did you and Cassidy have a nice time last night?
I just wish he wasn't leaving tomorrow.
Sounds like the two of you are getting serious.
I don't know about that. I don't think Cassidy is looking to get serious.
Ben!
Cassidy!
We were just talking about you.
I don't mean to interrupt. I wanted you to know that I won't be leaving tomorrow after all.
That's good news. I mean, that's great. How long are you going to be here?
Well, that depends on whether I get this new job or not. I've applied for a position with the Bajoran Ministry of Commerce to captain one of their freighters.
You're going to work for the Bajorans?
Well, if we can hammer out an agreement. It's a terrific opportunity. I get to use my own ship, pick my own crew, and the best part is, I never have to leave this sector.
Where are you going to live?
On my ship, I suppose.